Hi guys. I'm live. How are you guys doing tonight? I'm using the other application for my Facebook ads, my Facebook Live today. Gonna wait for you guys to dial in. If you dial in, tell me where you guys coming from. We're gonna do a quick video tonight. Hi Tanya. Thank you for dialing. Gonna wait for you guys to dial in so we can start talking about something that you can use to screencast your, if you're gonna do a training or, yeah, mostly a training. Screencast your videos and stuff. I'm gonna talk about that today. So I'm gonna wait for you guys to dial in and I wanna start, okay? Who likes my music today? How you guys doing? Alright, I will put this down so I can start with you guys. That was a nice music. Alright guys, who is up? Sorry I'm late. I was trying to put all together all the information and the kids and stuff, you know. We just finally did dinner and all stuff. Screencast on Facebook Live. So I'm doing a Facebook Live right now, right? And I want you guys to tell me when I leave this to show you what I'm doing. Okay, so I'm gonna disappear like this face right now and I'm gonna go to my window. So you guys are gonna tell me if I can, you can still see me or not. And I have other programs that I can use to screencast as well, and I'm gonna tell you which one. So let me start first getting out here. I'm gonna get down. You guys can see my, I'm gonna actually check it out on my phone. So I'm sure that I'm doing this right. I'm gonna go back. Okay, so I'm seeing myself here. And I think I'm talking and you can see me. Perfect. But you guys can see my screen or not? Let me see. I'm showing my phone here. No? Okay. Let me go to my page again. I think it's outside. Bear with me here because this is the first time I'm doing it right here. Okay. So tell me. Nope. Screencast on Facebook Live. So you guys, when I get out of here, can you see me or not? Tanya said nope. I'm waiting for another answer. Face. Dave, do you see it? Or Tanya, can you tell me if I went out, when I went out to the video, if you guys can see the screen? Screen lock. Okay, so these ones did not happen. So what I do is, if this doesn't happen, I have other system that I can actually use. First is Zoom. I'm gonna put it here on the chat. I use Zoom. This one is for free unless you wanna pay for it. I use the free option and it's 1 hour. I only see you. Okay, perfect. So this Facebook Live doesn't work with the screencast unless I'm using OBS Studio. And I'm going to type it as well. OBS Studio is the only one that I see that you can use it with Facebook Live. And I kind of did a Facebook Live and OBS at the same time. It wasn't so successful because it was my first time, but that's the only one that I can see. I can do the Facebook Live and I use the video as well at the same time. But if you just want to do a training and use like your screen and you're talking and your face in the corner without Facebook Live, just like a video, I use Screencast. I'm typing it here. Screencast-matic. This one is for free too, but you only can do 15 minutes for free, and you can pay a fee if you want to do it for a whole year, and you can make more videos and longer. The other one that I use is Cam Studio. This one is for free as well, and it's not live. Cam Studio. The only one, like I said, is live, is the one that OBS, the OBS Studio, okay? That's the only one that you can do Facebook Live with. So, Zoom is the one that you can use for, like, a training. Different people can be with you in the training, and you can record her, and you can send them to people or put it on YouTube if you want, because you're going to have the video. The good thing about Zoom is you're gonna have an hour, it's for free, that hour is for free, and you can make a video without people inside the training. Like example, I do some Zoom, I just share the screen, I do what I need to do, and then I stop the video, and I record the video, and then I post it. But those are not live. It can be live with Zoom if you are with a training with other people. It's more about training with other people at the same time. Like there can be inside training. But if you want to just do a video for for YouTube, you can use OBS Studio to do a Facebook Live. You can use Screencast Matic, and Cam Studio. Cam Studio is very simple too, but I like better the Screencast Matic because I can do a 15-minute video very quick, and it's super simple to use. You record it, and you can download it to YouTube directly. So that's what I like about it. So this Zoom, Cam Studio, OBS Studio, Screencast Matic, those are the ones that I use sometimes. The best one, if you want to do a Facebook Live, is OBS. And I'm going to do a training about that one, but I need first to know how to use it. You know, I don't want to do another video like I did the other day, and it was completely mess. So what do you think about, if you guys use it before, let me know. Give me some feedback. Like, I like Zoom to use it. I think it's amazing. And it's, like I said, this all for free. You don't have to pay for it unless you want to do more extended videos. And OBS is for free too, but it's a little more complicated because it was Facebook Live and then you have to do the video first and then, get the link with the Facebook Live and then put in OBS and then start broadcasting. So it's a little bit more complicated with the Facebook Live. But I thought this system right here that I'm using today will be like to share my screen, but it's not. So it wasn't successful, but that's okay because you already know which one you can use to just screencast without doing a Facebook Live. And if you want to do a Facebook Live, use OBS, and it will be soon. I will be giving a training about how to use actually OBS Studio. So guys, I hope this helped. If you want to do a training and you want to make a short video or something that you want to show to somebody, just use those type of softwares that you can do. And then I think that's it for tonight. I hope you guys can enjoy this tiny video that I did today. If you did, thumbs up, give me some hearts, and can I see you tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching.